Are multifocal lenses the right choice for you? I have performed tens of thousands of cataract surgeries over the last 20 years, and if you're thinking about cataract surgery, but you're not sure if premium lenses are the right choice for you, stick around. In this video, I will discuss 1. What multifocal lenses can and cannot do. 2. Are they really a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, and are they for everyone? 3. What are the costs and the hidden risks surgeons don't like to talk about? 4. What are your other choices? 5. How to find the right surgeon and what critical questions to ask them? And finally, what are your options if something goes wrong? Multifocal lenses promise freedom from glasses for tasks like reading, computer work, and driving. However, this key benefit can overshadow potential drawbacks that make these lenses unsuitable for some patients. It's important to understand when and how this benefit applies and why it is not a perfect solution for everyone. So first of all, what are multifocal lenses and what can they do? When you have a cataract, your natural lens is cloudy. This lens must be removed and replaced with an artificial lens during cataract surgery. The lens could be monofocal or multifocal. As opposed to monofocals that have a fixed focus, multifocal lenses can provide good vision for both near and distance. But do multifocal lenses truly live up to the promise? The short answer is yes, but this is as long as the patient is a good candidate for the specific lens and the surgery was done perfectly. More on that shortly. But first, let's answer our second question. Is the chance to get a multifocal lens really a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity? The answer to that is a definite yes. Whatever lenses are inserted into your eyes during cataract surgery are there to stay for good. Cataract happens only once in a lifetime, and they never come back. Also, it is unlikely that your prescription will ever change in any significant way after the surgery. So unless there are some new conditions or diseases that develop later in life, your vision will likely remain the same for good. This all sounds great, but then you need to think about the costs and the risks. First is the cost. Multifocals and other premium lenses are generally not fully covered by your insurance plans. And depending on the region and the individual providers, the out-of-pocket costs could range between $2,000 and $4,000 per eye for these lenses. So if the price is a deal breaker, you might need to reconsider. Second, they're not suitable for everyone. If you have conditions like age-related macular degeneration or other macular problems, severe dry eyes, or diabetic retinopathy, you may not be a good candidate. Depending on the degree of your condition, an extended depth of focus lens or even a traditional monofocal lens might be a much better solution. Another problem with these lenses is the potential for glare and halos, and in some cases, even degraded vision. In the past, with the older generation of these lenses, those issues were more common. Today, the problems are significantly less common, but can still happen mainly due to two reasons. Number one is the surgeon's skill and experience with premium lenses, and number two is the wrong lens type or power being picked for the specific eye. So what are the alternatives to multifocals? You could choose a monofocal or a toric lens. These lenses generally provide a good distance vision, but you need glasses for reading and computer work. Toric lenses are usually used when you have a significant amount of astigmatism. You still need reading glasses, but your distance vision will be clear. And this brings me to the next question, the choice of your surgeon. You see, choosing a general cataract surgeon if you want the simple monofocal lenses is fairly straightforward. But finding a surgeon that can get excellent results with premium lenses is more challenging. Each type of lens has its own nuances, and it takes a lot of practice for the surgeon to learn which lens works best in which type of eye. There are two critical functions that the surgeon serves to make the surgery a success. The first is choosing the correct lens type and exact lens power for the optimal vision. And the second is their skill in performing the surgery. These lenses require special adjustments and refinement during the surgery that monofocal lenses don't require. Many surgeons may do excellent job with the standard lenses, but they don't have the refined technique for the multifocals. I put a link in the text below about how to choose the best surgeon in your area. If you remember only one thing, make it this one. Don't shop for your lens online and push your surgeon to use something you found on a forum. Multifocal lenses are not a one-size-fits-all solution. Your eyes have unique anatomic details and your lifestyle demand different focal points. Maybe you're on a computer 8 hours a day, or maybe you drive at night. Only a thorough exam by a seasoned surgeon can match you to the right lens or decide that multifocals are not the right choice for you. Even the most advanced lens in the world won't help you if it's not placed correctly or if it's the wrong lens type for your eyes. That's why picking the right surgeon is critical. Someone who does multifocal lenses regularly, understands the technology inside and out, and can walk you through every single option. You also need to discuss your unique needs. Some people still need occasional reading glasses after surgery or may experience halos at night because of the shape of their corneas. Being realistic about potential outcomes will help you avoid disappointment later. And don't rely on hype. Instagram testimonials aren't medical advice. Sit down with your surgeon, look at your exam results, and make a decision together. And now to our final question. What if you do your homework, follow these steps, and something still goes wrong? That's where most people panic. But if your vision isn't perfect after multifocal or monofocal lens surgery, it's not game over. Many issues, from minor to major visual distortions, can often be corrected with a laser touch-up or additional procedures such as a lens exchange. The key takeaway is that you deserve a clear vision. If something feels off or your current doctor can't solve the issue, don't hesitate to seek a second opinion. Most of these issues can be fixed and you shouldn't settle for less than what you deserve. By the way, there's a link in the description below to watch solutions for unhappy cataract patients. So, are multifocal lenses right for everyone? Certainly not. But if you want that priceless freedom from glasses, can handle the higher cost, and partner with a surgeon who's truly experienced in multifocal technology, it can be a life-changing solution. Just remember, don't shop online for a lens. Stay realistic about your expectations, and if doubts arise, always ask more questions or seek another medical opinion. If you're interested in the different types of lenses available for cataract surgery, click here.